Hello everyone, and welcome to Poppy's Playtime. This is something that somebody told me to do a couple months back, but I never had the time to like actually do it until now. I'm also playing this because Chapter 2 just came out the other day, and oof. I'm planning on playing that. So let's sit back and relax and play Chapter 1, A Tight Squeeze. There's an ex-employee of Playtime call. You finally returned to the factory many years after everybody then disappeared. Okay. Interesting premise.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy says hello like a real girl. And she talks like one, too.
Mm-hmm. Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it. And smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
Part of me just wants to punch that doll.
If you ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory.
I don't understand how... I really don't understand how kids in the old days actually like that kind of doll design. Like, that's something I don't even think I can handle. I think the video lagged or something. It didn't match up at all. Yeah, I don't understand how anybody would buy that for their kid. Is motion blur on? Yep. Okay. Do you open doors? Somebody made a huge mess. Yeet. I don't know, I can play soccer. See this right here. This would 100% sell. Not this. Was there a color code thing in this? I'm missing un punto. Green, pink, yellow. But yeah, green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Tied in the straps. Hold both cannons. Okay. Oh God. I wonder how many times somebody played around with it. Was that blood? I do not like this one bit. High five. No. I can't high value here. Boom. Dang. That asshole. Slap it for good luck. Yeah, RSO, that didn't work the first time. But okay. He's not there. What is the worst that can happen? Right? Okay. Can we actually get scared? was doing something, right? Okay. No, that shouldn't be it, right? Cause there was a tape player back there. I guess not. I guess that's it. Oh. Do I come back to this area? Hold it. I don't like being jump scared like that. Get me out of here. Okay, I think I know what to do. Okay, so it's a chasing scene. I'm already started running. This one bit, not one bit. Okay. I'm not the smartest, so but I think I just figure out how to do it. I'm like 10% sure now. This has to be over here. Boom. Okay, now where do we go? I didn't even adventure around. Is that what I'm doing? I'm making a toy? Let's look at that, buddy. Actually has gotten a few jump scares. Like I was saying, it's only been like a few jump scares, but I feel like something major is gonna happen soon. And I do not want the major to happen. Okay. Take two. Let's go. Take two. I did not think that was gonna happen. I got stuck on some moves. After the first time, it's not that bad. The initial scare is gone. Go. Oh yeah. I don't want to go through that again. But it only took me 3 times, let's go. After like the second time, I thought it was going to take me a lot longer. Did I miss a tape somewhere? That's how they always end up. Dead. Have you ever noticed, like, in video games where, like, the mad scientists saying, like, they're doing it for, like, evolution or, like, to go to, like, a higher place? Like, to elevate, like, science to a higher thing? They all die? He should have just stuck where he was. The Illuminati wasn't gonna let him do it. Long hallway that seems like it's repeating. PT. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say this is giving me PT vibes. Ooh, dolly. Dollhouse. That just says death. Just straight death. If I don't make it out of this, make sure you like and subscribe to the video and to the channel. Sell out. But yeah, make sure you like and subscribe. Let's see what's behind the door. No. Oh my god. Just look at it. I'm gonna burn this the first chance that I've got. Well, that was the end of chapter one, apparently. A tight squeeze. It was... It seemed, like, not that long. But also seemed like it was there for a long time. So that's, like, a good, like, aspect of it. It actually jump-scared me a couple of times. Wasn't expecting to actually be jump-scared. Like... When you see his hand slithering through the hallway, not through the hallway, like through the door, then when he was like creeping through the shutter, when you're getting the right hand, the red hand, the one that got me the biggest was when he was walking through those doors at the very end before the chase scene. Yeah, overall, it was a very fun game. Can't wait for number two. Not number, like, two, but, like, to play chapter two. Probably gonna release that, like, a day or two after this one. But yeah, I really sucked at the puzzles. It took me a while to get the puzzles, but rather eventually. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love each and every one of you guys. If you guys want to see me play more, leave a comment section. Make sure you like and subscribe to the video. And like I always say, let's play together. Until next time, love you guys. Bye-bye.